Hey everyone, welcome back to another review in Maxta Studio. Here we have the Geo 5 device for the unboxing. This was purchased in Amazon, which was yesterday. The device price is drastically decreased to 999. So previously it was selling for around 1000 999, and there is a 1000 rupees slash for the Navratri sale, and this is also for a limited period of time. So I hope you guys get it as soon as possible. So for the same price of 999, you can get exclusively in Amazon as well as in the official website. I would rather prefer in getting in Amazon. The reason being, you get a more cashback on purchasing this device. Firstly, there is a cashback of 10% if you add your Amazon Pay balance. Say, like, if you are adding it for 1000 rupees to your account, you get 100 rupees as a cashback. And for purchasing this device with Amazon Pay balance, you get another 10% discount. So totaling up, you get 200 rupees of cashback as Amazon Pay balance. Concluding, this device is just for 800. That's the amount for which we get it. So let's straight away get in unboxing this. So here is the device itself. So it's Geo 5 2, second gen. The MRP of the device is mentioned as 2003 29. Package includes one router, one USB adapter, and one USB cable, one battery, one in QSE, and one warranty card. And here are the specification of the device. So we'll get it. Up to 30 devices get connected to it. The battery power is 2300 milliampere, and it supports up to 32 GB of micro SD card. And here you have an HD voice and video calls on any smartphones. So wireless sharing through SD card with love from Geo. So here it is. It's too tiny and so compact. So it's mentioned as you can download the Geo 4G voice for free voice calling if your phone doesn't support Vivo LTE. And here we have a single button which is for the powering up the device. And to the left of the device we have the WPS, and to the right we have the USB port to charge the device. And from the down you can open the device. There you can find the SD card slot over here, and it's a nano SIM, I guess. And here are some paperwork and the instructions of hope to use the Jio 4G voice, and this is the warranty card for the device itself, first one, and then you get how to configure your device. So the back of the device you have the SSID and as well as the password here. Get everything inside it. Before inserting your SIM and the battery, make sure you make a note of that. And here we have the USB adapter. Oops. Yeah, here we have the rating of the adapter. So this is input of 100 to 240 volts, and the output is of 5 volt and 100 milliamps. Get a lengthy USB cable. Quality is quite good. And then get a battery. So this one is 3.8 volt, 2300 milliamps. So lithium ion. And so that's what we get in this box. So the device, USB adapter, battery, the cable. So, thanks for watching.